Read Unforgotten Dreams because our greatest treasure is our children. Author Keith L. Ryder, editor David A. Boynton. Available at Barnes & Noble. Unforgotten Dreams. Unforgotten Dreams. It will make you laugh, but you'll cry too. Then your anger turns to an emotional rage. Your psychological and societal perception changes. You call yourself to action, confident, as you confront an evil demon lurking in the shadows of darkness. I'm the editor of Unforgotten Dreams, and that's exactly what happened to me, and it will happen to you too. The book Unforgotten Dreams is a novel for the education of entire communities. Our families, police departments, healthcare practitioners, school teachers, social workers, counselors, psychiatrists, and coaches, so they can better identify the symptoms that sexually and physically abused children quite often display in terms of behavior that is created in the traumatic human atrocity of physical, mental, and sexual abuse of a child. This novel will enhance your awareness factor to increase the power of involvement and call to action to stop and prevent the ongoing sexual and physical child abuse that occurs day to day in our communities, in our neighborhoods, and in our homes. Written as a fiction novel, this is the true story of a very young Métis boy who challenges the demon that lurks in the shadows of darkness. Read Unforgotten Dreams, available at Barnes & Noble. The world will not be destroyed by those who do evil, but by those who watch them without doing anything. Albert Einstein.